Let me introduce myself. My name is Cindy Puspitasari. You can call me Cindy. My major is LIS Diploma Program in 11 Maret University. I live in Boyolali. So, this video, I will show you about my house. Let's go! This is one-story house where I was born. This house is not big, but it's more than enough for my family and me. My house is painted in light green, thus making it look cool. However, we let the door and all wood materials remain original, that looks classic. When entering this house, we will first meet the living room. This space has an area of around 10 square meters. In this room, there is table, 4 chairs, an aquarium, a wall clock, and some wall hangings. In this house, there are 3 bedrooms. Each bedroom has an area of about 9 meters. To the north of the living room is my room. This is my bedroom. In my bedroom, there is a dressing table with a chair under the dressing table, makeup and skincare equipment, artificial flowers, lamp, laptop, a mirror, my outdoor equipment, 2 wardrobe with this, a bed, a blanket, 3 pillows, 2 bolsters, and the dolls. I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 dolls. Such the bedrooms, there is also a family room. In this space has an area of about 18 square meters. In here, we often gather, watching TV, play games, or just enjoy drinks and snacks on the red carpet. In this family room, there is a cupboard, some photos, 2 television, a curtain, and a red carpet. The back of my house is a kitchen. My kitchen is simple, not too big, but we have everything we need. There are many sets of equipment for cooking, such as stoves, pans, and gas stoves. And the last part of my house is the bathroom is on the other side of the kitchen, not so big, only small. My house is the most comfortable place for me. With the bills.